A single, thin, sharp, perfectly designed blade is a great start. But to get a really close shave, you need more than one. To appreciate why requires an understanding of the facial skin. Skin that is soft and malleable, like gel. And beard hair is dry and hard, like copper wire, and housed within a follicle that allows it to move in and out. A multi-blade razor uses this characteristic of hair movement to a shaver's advantage.
The first blade starts the job. It cuts the hair and in the process gently lifts it from the skin. Before the hair has time to fully withdraw, the next blade comes along and cuts it further down. This process is called hysteresis and was discovered in the late 1960s when Gillette was developing its first multi-blade razor.
Each blade repeats the process. Our three blades cutting close, our five blades cutting closer. Once the razor has passed, the skin and hair relax. The hair retracts beneath the surface. As the hair is cut shorter, each blade is positioned fractionally closer to the skin. It's a tiny distance, but it's critical in creating a comfortable shave with a smooth finish. The technical term for this cartridge design is progressive geometry. Simply put, more blades really can do a better job. Gillette Fusion, Fusion Pro Glide, and Fusion Pro Shield, each with five close shaving blades.